Money destroys families sometimes when there's too much of it. When a family member comes to me and says, look, I need money. I want to borrow money from you. And I recommend this to anybody that's dealing with this problem. I say to them, I don't want to lend you any money. I'm going to give you money and I never want it returned. But our contract between each other now is you never ask again.